got a 1966 F100 original AM radio. Run into the camera, didn't I? These radios are real small, compact. We've done a conversion on this radio and a cleanup. We actually put a re-chrome bezel on it so it'll look good. Redone all the background. The only thing we like, we got to paint this right here on the toner knob and clean up the outside knobs. We got that left to do on it. We want to run it in and show the owner of it. Right now you're on FM. And if you want to go to AM, you just turn it off and right back on.
Vote with the Republican
AM radio.
Prevented any Democratic overrides of Governor Rauner's votes.
Back off and back on takes you right back to FM stereo.
Valentine flowers yet? What are you waiting for?
It's
Valentine's
toner,
Day is less than 4 days away.
Base,
the 1-800 flowers help you wow her. Get one dozen roses for just $29.99. Order now at 1-800-Flowers.com.
If you find the center of that,
ESPN.
Crank it twice.
And
clockwise.
Leverage.
Take you to Fader.
But he had no choice.
Rears, front.
That's next on ESPN Radio.
Twiggin' berries.
You find what you want, just stop. Now it's back on toner.
The key to an amazing shave,
treble and bass.
It's simple. And that's exactly what DollarShaveClub.com does. They deliver amazing rate.
Let's go back in that again.
Reedy Razor Corporation's charge. And for the best shave imaginable, use your fresh BSC blade with their Dr. Carver's
back
it's
on treble
quality
and bass.
Ingredients leave your face soft, smooth, and moisturized. A fresh
go
Dollar Shave Club blade
there and, go
and Dr. Carver's shave butter. Two reasons to join DollarShaveClub.com today. That's DollarShaveClub.com.
Hi, I'm Joan London. If you're looking for senior care for your mom or dad like I was, call...
Counterclockwise will take you to balance.
Living referral service.
Right.
Their local advisors will explain your options and help you select senior living communities at no cost to you.
Find what you want, just stop. It'll be...
For mom,
back on
1-800-375-7751. That's 1-800-375-7751.
Now you're on treble and bass again. That's your toner.
A place for
your speakers are set up, ready to go. Your auxiliary in. You'll get the male-to-male cord. Right by mine, here it is.
Weekday mornings at 6 on ESPN 94.9.
And just plug it in here and put a device on it.
He's on Rizos. Their legacy unparalleled.
And it will automatically go to it once you start your device. It's sitting there listening for it.
Honey, I'm really worried.
That's how your auxiliary end works. When you come off of it, you can turn it off, unplug it if you want to. And the radio will cycle back around to where you had it. It takes 20 seconds. If you don't want to wait, just simply turn it off and right back on. Go right back to where you had it. That's how your auxiliary end works. Now we're going to pair up our phone. Bring our phone up, make sure we're on Bluetooth. We're going to take the volume knob and turn it up twice. One, two. There's a beep, and it showed up on her phone. Click on it. Now we're connected. You can simply hit the thing and go straight to music if you want to. Or we can use the voice command by doing the same method with the volume knob up twice. Play music.
Yeah, this is the Big Papa speaking.
If you want to change your song, just turn your tuning dial up, or you can back up and repeat. Now you don't have to use the voice command. You just tap it, and it will go back to radio once you turn your phone off. Turn it off music. Bring her up again. Stop music. Gonna put it in piles. We're gonna go back to radio. Phone call comes in, the music will go away. It'll start ringing through your speakers. Just take your tuning dial, turn it up once, answer your call, turn it back to end the call. It'll go back to your radio. We got USB, which you'll get a thumb drive with some music on it. This is what you're going to get to mount. And once you plug it in for the first time, it's going to go straight to it and start playing. And it works the same way as your phone. If you want to change your songs, go up the scale. Or back up and repeat. If you've got this head where you can't get to it, you don't want to fool with it, you're not charging anything, it will charge your devices. You can put this in pause by simply taking the volume knob and turning it down twice. That will go to pause, now we're going back to radio. Now we're back on FM stereo. Same method going down the road. If you want to bring this up, start playing, just down twice. And it goes right back to where we had it. Or you can just pull it out and it'll go back. Right back to it. Put it back in pause, go back to radio. Simply by doing the volume knob. Down twice.
Night around 6.
Appreciate you letting me do your radio for you. I think you'll enjoy it. All we like is painting this. The toner knob, we got to paint it, redo it, and the knobs, clean them up, and it'll be ready to go. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.